All right, I just opened up the instructions on how to install a printer in Windows 10. The first thing it tells us is we have to be using Internet Explorer in order for this to work. So I'm going to copy this URL and I'm going to open up Internet Explorer, paste it up here. You're going to find your school. So I'm here. I'm going to click on the printer icon, as it says at the top. It's going to list all the schools here in this cluster. And I know, you'll just search for your printer. So I know that my printer has 14C in it. So I'm going to click Control F on my keyboard and type in 14C. And there's five matches. So I'm just going to hit enter until mine comes up. And there it is. I'm in admin room, this guy. Click on that and then click connect. And that's how you connect a printer. The next thing you'll do is just go through the process and hit yes, and it'll install. That's how you add a printer in Windows 10.